and Cronwall, but not out. His opposite number, Braden Coburn, traps the zone. Played here by Andre Palat. Coburn holding, shooting one, denied, and covered by Mrazek. Sikov. Now cutting as Pavel Datsyuk, defended by Braden Coburn. Darren Helm diagonally across, Kyle Quincy. Looking for a chip, there it is, they score! Pavel Datsyuk out in front, and Detroit is off and running. Started by Brian Boyle, the long reach, got to it, here he comes. He'll attempt to bust in, and he will. Short-handed, he's got it! Brian Boyle ties it. Boyle shut down by Mrazek. To the corner now. Andre Palat. To the point. Hedman. Interrupted by Luke Glendening. Look out. Shorthanded now. Drew Millerton alone. Big stop by Ben Bishop. Start this second period, and Detroit is on a fourth power play. Anton Stroman in the box. Interference of the goaltender, and a goal. Pavel Datsyuk. With his magic once again, this time on the power play, and Detroit is up by one. Brings it along, Braden Coburn cuts it off to the Lightning. Datsyuk is on him. Andre Palat, here they come. Going on, moving in, Kucherov, Braden Coburn to him. What a save! Peter Mrazek. Stroman in control, finished off by Drew Miller. And Nemtsov brings it in, and Cedric Paquette. Here they come, across it goes, he gets it back. Mrazek shuts it down.
Hedman is screaming at the linesman and the officials for that 2 minute out of the ice call.
They got it. Stamkos from the wall, all the way across. Hedman straight away. Stamkos again, stopped by Mrazek. Hack and whack time, fourth down. Better than halfway through game one. 2-1, Detroit. Come on. Hands it off to Tyler Johnson. Alex Killorn with a shot stopped by Mrazek. Fought for in the slot, loose. Now Filppula, checked by Kyle Quincy. Filppula in control. Schuster, Nestorov. Nikita Nestorov, seen by Mrazek, fumbled. And the Red Wings are on it. Nikita Kucherov. Tyler Johnson corrals the puck. Lays it back. Nikita Nestorov. Kucherov. Stopped by Mrazek. Great defensive stick. Glendening on Tyler Johnson. Here at 3 Eastern time. It'll be televised on NBC. Now Zielinski. Tatar off Bishop. Holding that short side post. Tatar taken down. Punch it ahead. Here he comes. Short-handed. Glendening.
Let's kick it.
Rose on the brakes. He scores. What a goal. Short-handed goal by Luke Glendening. 3-1, Detroit. Right,
lace up the play, Jen. Listen. Lightning is back with a playoff edition.
A little spin move back in along the ice. It's going to go through his legs. But all the work was done back in the defensive zone. The ratings again. Blocking shots. Body position.
How about that? Good chance from well out. Steven Stamkos. Nice save by Mrazek. Now Schuster. Stamkos a shot through traffic at the flex wide. Nyquist tries to clear. Stamkos is on a mission. Hedman. Looking for the chance out in front. It's Callahan. His pass detected. It stays in play. Callahan. Nestorov closing. Delay. Here it comes. He scores! Nikita Nestorov! His first Stanley Cup goal. Tampa Bay within one.
They needed a change much, even though they don't lose this game 2-1. But when they went down 3-1, a little bit of adjustment to their offensive attack. It started with Stamkos out high. He rotated way out behind.
Six for the Lightning. Stamkos stopped by Mrazek. Out of the corner. Good work by Steven Stamkos. Here's Victor Hedman. One-timer Palat aggressively out. Mrazek.
Short
waiting on Justin Applegate. He's still out. Mrazek. Through traffic. Scares it. Face off in his zone. Cleared out by Glendening. 4 seconds left. Hedman. Over the line. Stamkos this way. Callahan. That'll do it. Detroit gets game one.
Ice hockey. Tampa Bay.
Ice hockey.